Meghan Markle gives birth to a baby boy, 7 pounds, 3 ounces. Prince Harry telling reporters...
Still thinking about names, Alan. The baby's a little bit overdue, so we've had a little bit of time to think about it, but yeah, we're still... That's the next bit. But for us, I think we'll be seeing you guys in probably 2 days' time as planned, as a family, to be able to share it with you guys and so everyone can see the baby.